to die for you.
Ladies,
but I'll live my life for you. I got my eyes on you. You got fights on you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jamila Got The Juice, as you already know. Still doing earphone life because right now, the way I've lost two AirPods, I'm not paying for it right now. I'm going to give you guys like a weekend vlog, like bank holiday vlog, because I'm busy. I've got stuff to do and I've got 6 days off from work. So I might as well give you guys content, because I mean, if I'm not giving you content, then like what is this for? Do you know what I mean? But yeah, so I'm on the way to my friend George's house. And yeah, I'm just gonna cut probably a clip of my little journey there, because it's a journey, okay? But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys on the flip side.
I got the pretty, pretty lady with no like, no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some.
Hi vlog, I'm back now. I'm ready. Guys, I really don't know about my hair today, but I'm just firming it. I don't know how I feel, people. Georgia loves it, obviously, because she'll just gag at anything I do. I could be wearing a fucking trash bag and the bitch will be gagging, so I can't even take her word for it.
You look gorgeous.
I'm in two minds about my hair. You know, I'm going to be thinking about it all night, though, like. But guys, the tweed blazers are giving something. It's giving the girls classy. I'm a fan. Guys, I'm back to the vlog. Yeah, I changed my hair. Sorry. It just wasn't for me today. Introduce yourself to the vlog.
Hi guys.
This is Georgia. This is my long time pen pal. Because we only see each other 3 times a year. That's fine though, the true friendship. True friendship, you only see them 3 times a year.
Okay.
Today, you guys, I had a lot of trials and tribulations. But yeah, we're on our way to meet Gifty and Kay at the restaurant. So when I'm there, I'm gonna respawn the vlog, okay? Bye.
Hey vlog, Gifty, I'm here, 22, Milky.
You look so pretty.
Thank you.
That wow.
I'm crying.
Oh, can you say hi to the vlog?
Hello. Hi.
Why are all of you so awkward saying hi to the vlog?
I don't know what to say. Hi, I'm Kay.
Love, she tell me say now only me they make her love. Tell me say now only me they cool her stress. She tell me say now only me she want. She tell me say now me they make her come. She tell me say.
So guys, they gave a complimentary shot on the house. Everybody's very happy about it. Yeah, period. Georgia Gifty, say hi to the vlog. Okay guys, cheers to friendship and life. Love you guys.
Can we short, cheers.
That's really lovely going in.
She tell me they keep her warm. Wine on my body, baby, wind up. She tell me say my love make her wind up. She tell me say my love make her climax. She tell me say.
Hi, Jamelia's vlog.
Hey, Jamelia's vlog.
Hi. Mwah. But this man just bought them drinks though. But because I'm an independent lady, I already bought mine before these lot went up to the bar. So that's how you know I've got a problem.
Pretty privilege.
Here, tell them again.
Pretty
privilege. Do you believe Black Lives Matter? Shanika now.
Again.
We're going to Shisha.
Period.
She's looking cute. Makeup done by me, of course.
Of course.
Period. Pretty girl gang only. Yeah, so we're stepping out tonight. As you guys know, so is it LP?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, as you guys know tonight, We're stepping out. I'm always stepping out. When am I in my house?
There. He's not coming. That's the thing.
Is he? Is he not going to come over?
No, he's not.
Are you okay? Okay, yes, yes, he's gonna.
Why does he have his hazards on? Look, he's not. He's confused. What's going on? Calm.
Guys, our Uber driver's a moron. Guys, we barely got our table. Then again, we were an hour late, but I'm not blaming me though. I'm gonna blame everyone else.
I knew the camera was gonna come.
See, remember when she was trying to dumb me in the airport, yeah? When we were eating breakfast about my bag. I'm going to dumb her about her lateness right now. Yeah. Only me, they make a move, they who, they make a deal right now. Girl, your body calling me right now. Girl, so many things in my mind now. Make you suck, make a fuck, baby, right now. I've been waiting for tonight. Where the energy... Hi guys, so back to the vlog. I left Shisha. Shalika went home because she was tired, but we're gonna see her tomorrow in the vlog anyway. I'm with Joyce.
Hey guys.
Wow, you look gorgeous.
Oh, thank you, babe.
I'm with Joyce. We're going to like this graduation motive. We got the remember Ting there. We got the Maggie, right? But yeah, like we're going to a graduation motive. I'm actually gonna see my little sister there as well, so I'll vlog her. She ain't never been on my channel, but yeah. But yeah, we're gonna have a good time. I'm glad I went Shisha though, because my makeup still looks phenomenal. Like, I've not been nowhere. So what I have to do is reapply my lip and I'm back, baby. But I know this place is gonna be hot, so. But no, guys, I really wanted to get into like vlogging just my normal life, because I feel like girls these days love vlogging, lifestyle. But we're actually all very much normal girls that go to normal motives and see normal people. Like, trust me, just because I'm an influencer or whatever doesn't mean that I'm not a normal babe. I'm very much a normal South London babe. I like going to my APs, I like going to my little motives, and I like doing my thing. Period. So I'm gonna see you there. So peace out. Hi vlog. Yeah, so I woke up this morning and you know what, I genuinely thought I was on my deathbed. It was because of the mix of tequila shots and cocktails and Hennessy. I don't really know what was going on, do you get it? But today we load again, because it's a weekend vlog, and I'd be doing you a disservice if I wasn't going outside today, period. So yeah, today I'm going to a day party with like loads of my friends, like, so I'm super excited because I love turning up with my girls, and it's very much what I love to do. So today, yeah, you're gonna really meet all my friends today, and I just love that for us. So yeah, hi vlog. So I'm ready. I look good, period, bitch. I gotta show you guys the full fit, like, but I'm gonna show you when I'm at like these man's house, like in the big mirror. But yeah, I just finished doing Shanika's hair and makeup. She's still sitting here trying to book her cab home though to get a dress, but you know. But yeah, I went for like a white and gold look today. I'm not gonna lie, it's giving the girl. I look expensive. I like an expensive baddie.
Expensive.
Shake it, it is.
I ain't got my mascara.
Listen.
I ain't straightened my hair.
Listen. So what are you doing? I promise you. Honestly, guys, I'm the only. I'm the only on time person in our whole friendship group, aside from Brooke and Tia, and I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. Other than that, no one else is on time.
I want to give myself props.
Actually, yeah. Both of you. It was actually you know time. What
I mean? Like, literally, everything. Yeah. We're going to Brooke's now. We're going to be there. Everything I need to do, okay. I can do there.
We're in the store getting some liquor. Yeah, period. We've gone with two apple juices, and we're going to get a Captain Morgan, like one of the big liter ones. Nice.
Hey.
No energy, bro. This is why I don't invite no one on the vlog. Everyone's like, hey. Like, everyone's just deceased.
Hey, guys.
Deceased, like.
Welcome back to Jamelia's channel.
Welcome back. Oh, God. Everyone looks so nice and brown today.
Yeah.
You do look a bit tan, though. Now you're saying
don't
it.
Don't do that.
Look at my body.
Oh, my God. I love that, though.
It's a joke.
That's what. How much was it all together?
24, 17.
Let me divide that by 5.
Not bad.
Yeah, vlog. So this is the outfit for today. So my top's from Pretty Ordained, my bag's from Shein, I've got my JBW watch on, my pants are from Fashion Nova, and I've got my phones on from Ego. It's giving something.
Freaking pissed.
Oh,
there's the lift.
Ashanti, say hi to my vlog. I'm vlogging today.
Hi.
This is Ashanti.
Hi guys, follow me on Instagram at Ashanti.
I was gonna put it today.
I don't know why I said that. I'm
following
my
mommy on Instagram. I'm coming back after this station hasn't slapped me in the face.
Period.
I'm looking at media.
Media.
What are you talking about?
Whatever that is.
We need some music of our own.
Yeah, baby. Jimmy, I got the juice.
Okay.
My girl, them good, them great. What's your
point? I'm on it.
Oh, this one is so cute.
Hey, I'm a smile.
Oh,
you look good.
Giving.
My boobs are giving. Hey, Miss Ma'am. All right, so guys, we're on our way to the venue. Nice. I'm not gonna lie, the pre-drinks really pre-drinked because
we're all a little bit tipsy.
Tipsy, as I'm a tipsy. Just a little. Well, when we get there, we're gonna take some shots. I feel like shots will just balance it out for us.
Tequila, tequila,
tequila, yeah, for my tequila. Body.
Okay, they're done. They're done. She was living la vida loca. She had thighs like a truck.
That's a
what. I think I say it again.
No, let me see that phone.
I like it when your body go.
Baby.
Everybody tell your thoughts and feelings to the vlog.
I'm pissed.
Cause
what is this?
Oh yeah.
Right. When my talk make you feel right. Since now we come alive, like. Make a drink up while we reminisce. Say a prayer for our enemies. Say my love, now your remedy.
No, honestly, cheers! Love you!
Everyone, drink up!
Tonight.
Yeah.
Right. I'm gonna catch all the collabs
moments. Like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Say hi to my vlog. Wait, you guys say. Say hi to my vlog. Cheers up as well. Say hi to the vlog. Yeah. I love it. No, she. Shanika loaded it.
Show.
knees and toes. Knees and toes.